I give myself that the prophet might be free!
Thank the divines you are safe. There is that at least. Lyra sacrificed everything that we might go free. Her sacrifice must not be in vain. I wish that were possible, but I promise you, once we escape Cold Harbor, we will find a way to rescue her together, Vestige. That is the name I have given you. You are but a trace of your former self, a soulless one, an empty vessel that longs to be filled. It is as the scrolls foretold, but not exactly as I imagined. That is what I've come to be called. My true name is lost, even to me. Years of torment have taken their toll. Quickly now, we must make haste to the anchor. The anchors are Daedric machines of the darkest magic. They're chained. I shall answer what I twisted. Lyris and I twisted. Lyris and I walk together.
The insects fight back. How amusing,
and yet so very sad.
Thank you.
The Dark Anchor's portal is high above us. I will prepare a spell to lift us to it. But first, you must reattune yourself to Nern in order to regain your physical form. To do this, you will need a Sky Shard, a shard of ethereal magicka that carries the essence of Nern, some linked into Lorcan, the missing god of creation. If you collect and absorb its power, Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly, collect the Sky Shard. It is time. If we are to return to our own realm, we must act quickly.
First, you must activate the anchor. I can sense the dark energy emanating from two devices on either side of me. Activate both devices. I will begin the ritual that will pry open the jaws of oblivion and allow us to escape. There is no way to know for sure. In fact, it's extremely unlikely we will both arrive at the same location. Fear not! I will find you again when the time is right. Now go! Activate the devices! Moloch Baal be denied. Hurry! We must go now!